There was one guy who decided to combine cinema, cooking, and music.